Hi, okay. This is just a finger-picking thing for the bare necessities. So just one thing to note is that if you're finger-picking, you don't ever need to put down or fret a note that isn't going to be played. So therefore, my F7 often looks like that, okay? And an F would look like that, so I don't put anything on the A string. And you'll see, well, I'll do the same thing for A7, so here we goes. Anyway, hope that's helpful.